Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel, Our Blessed Family. My name is Amy, and today is going to be kind of a fun video. I can't wait to do it. It's what I got my daughter for her Easter basket, and y'all, sorry for the wet hair. We're just staying at home today, so I just got out of the shower, so I'm letting my hair air dry. But some of the stuff that's in my daughter's Easter basket is for her recital in May. She does not wear it every day. It's just for recital. So I am going to show you, and hopefully it'll help y'all figure out some ideas for your kids' Easter basket. So Ireland did not want, like, what she called a little kid Easter basket, because she is 10. She wanted more stuff for, like, her hair and makeup for her recital and stuff like that. So that is what I got her. And it kind of makes my mama heart a little sad, because she's growing up, but I get it. So I will show y'all her Easter basket. Alright y'all, so this is her Easter basket. It's so cute. We got it from Walmart. So the first thing that she needed was a new bristle brush to help with getting her hair put back in the bun that they have to wear for recital. And then her other brush broke, so I got her another detangling brush. Which, look at that color. It is so gorgeous. Oh, man. So cute. And then I got her, she has extremely thick hair. So I got her some thick hair ponytail holders. And then, I got her, she needed some new eyeshadow for, recital. So I got her the Elf Berries and Cream, I think is what it's called. Those colors are so gorgeous. Oh, they're like so, so good. She's already seen her Easter basket, and she loves it. So, yeah. But she can't have it till Sunday. And then I got her some more makeup wipes. And these are for the sensitive skin. And she does have sensitive skin, so we got those for her. And then the girls got curly hair. She got it from her dad's side of the family. So she needed some more leave-in conditioner, so we're going to try this one. And it smells really good. Like, super good. And then for her treats, she did get treats. She got some Reese's Pieces. That is so cute. It looks like a little carrot. And then her favorite thing is, if I can get a hold of them here, is Oreos. And she loves the mint Oreos. So that is her Easter stuff. She is, she's the type that she loves anything and everything she gets. She's real appreciative. So I know she's excited about these gifts, and I know she's going to enjoy them. And she also has a Easter dress, and I will get that and I will show it to y'all. Okay, so we're actually going to be doing a 2-day vlog. And I forgot to mention that. But here is her Easter dress. It is a little tank top t-shirt dress. It was $10 at Walmart. And then we got these shoes for it, which the colors are so vibrant. And we got those offline. And I'll see if I can find the website that we got them off of. And try to link it down below. If I can't link it, the website is Emery Rose, and you can find them on Instagram. But these shoes were like $10. They're so cute. And this is actually going to be a 2-day vlog type thing because tomorrow night we are going to the Passion Play, which it's so cool. We actually used to be a part of it. What it is it's a play about the crucifixion of Jesus. And it's a bunch of people who come from different churches and the community, and they put on this play for a solid week. They start the Monday before Easter and go to Saturday before Easter. And it's so awesome to watch. We would have been a part of it this year, but with Ireland's dance schedule and with my side effects that I still have from COVID, we couldn't do it this year, so we didn't, and it's so sad. But I will see if I can film some of it, which I should be able to. And then we will share that with y'all. And if any of y'all ever need prayer, just let me know down in the comments, and me and my family, we will pray for y'all. Hey y'all, sorry I didn't film really any of the Passion Play. I tried, but the lights that they were using were just not really picking up what you could see and stuff, so I didn't get to do it. But I will be uploading this video in the morning, and it'll then come back on Monday and see us make brisket and potato salad. Y'all have a good night. God bless. Bye.